Marco.
Blessings not just the ones who hear, not the believers.